Hey guys, if you remember what I did in my last video, I played some 3D Pinball Space Cadet. I thought I would add to that with some old CD games. One of them isn't a game, so please don't fill up my comment section saying it's not a game, because I already addressed that. I actually deleted the virtual machine on here, so I'm going to have to reinstall that. Yay, now I get to make the video 10 minutes. Wait, no, you're not supposed to see that, To make it fair, I'll fast forward it. Let's do the first game. So, first game we're gonna be playing is the one that's not really a game. Alright, let's just play this. Hold on. Install. Oh. Well, I guess that's a failure. Oh, actually, it's not. Look at this old Windows 98 setup. Way older than XP. Like 90s or something. I'm telling you, if teachers use this, you know, it would be pretty easy. But now you can just Google everything, so this isn't that necessary anymore. Is this good or anything? Oh, it installed. That's great. Now, let's just try to run it. Let's see. Nope, I do not want to register. Oh. Well, we don't have QuickTime, I guess, so. We can actually call that a failure. Will this eject or what? Let's insert the next game that actually is a game. Man, I suck at inserting discs. Alright, let's do this game. Just gotta File Explorer. Apparently it's called Windows Explorer for some reason. My computer. DRAM. Well, I guess you have a preview. Uh, um,
trying to find the... It's not showing up for some reason. That's weird. I wonder what password is. Well, whatever. It's probably nothing. Not seeing it. Let's eject and then insert again. Apparently you can't do it through the software, so... Now will it work? Maybe there's an auto run or something. I don't know. Yeah, I don't see it. I'm not giving up though. Well, I'll see you after some troubleshooting later. Well, I guess we can do it how people used to do it. Through this Windows thing. Okay. And we want to install all of these. All of them. Well... Let's see. I guess talking typing teacher should do. The password is the sixth word on the first line in the program description. Well, I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, I think I got the password now. So, next. Yes. With. Ah, crap. Well, I'll see you guys later. I guess we can just do the board games, because that's what the CD is meant for. Unfortunately, I won't get to do this. Mario teaches typing knockoff. Photo Editor Plus. Is this what Photoshop was back in the day? When Adobe wasn't really that popular? Oh, let's just do board games. Install. Yeah, I know the... Yep. Okay, well, this works. That's great. And we get this Windows 98 set up. Cool. Next. Custom. Application files, yeah. Well, we're getting our games now. So I'll see you in a bit when these are finished making their shortcuts. Well, now that we're finished, we can play some classic old board games, shall we? Like horse basketball. Okay. Click on the basketball to shoot. What? It's... Do I have to click on new game or something? Okay. Yeah, I'm not really sure about this game, so I'm just gonna stop playing it. Well, I guess we can play the games in alphabetical order, except for horse basketball and the other files that aren't really games. Let's play Backgammon Deluxe, and I'm unfamiliar with this. Click on either dice to move. Click on a valid gammon. Okay. Computer player. Okay. Roll dice. To move, click on a valid gammon. Oh, wants me to move him from the bar. A legal move. If any of you guys know how to play these games, please leave a comment down below, because I am unfamiliar with most of these. Oh, it's my turn. Oh yeah, I'm in the bar. I think I'm getting this game now, actually. Well, I know you guys watching me play this game is probably boring for you, but I'm running out of video ideas. JK, I just wanted to do this because I had these CDs lying around and I didn't really know what to do with them. Okay. Nope. Okay. Pass. Roll dice. And five. Yeah, I do. Still my move. Computer's move. To be honest, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just like clicking around and stuff. Remember that I have gammons in the bar. Can't tell if they're drinking or not. Oh yeah, I have to click on the dice. You know what? I just give up on this game. Okay, let's move on. So, now we've got Bombastic. I don't know if they wanted to make an alliteration or not, but hey, it's 2000. What do you expect people to do back then? I know it would be appropriate to click help, but I'm just gonna do this. I don't care at all. Well, crap. Let's see. Okay. The neighbors, aren't they just lovely? Well, I'm tired of this game. Now let's play Chess Marble. Can't tell if this is just a different version of chess or not. Looks like it. Oh. Why is it? Oh, you have to click on the tile and then... Yeah, that's really stupid. Thanks, developers who made this. Well, I think it's time to move one of my pawns. You know what? Just undo. Can I not move anything? Okay, you know what? Rage quit. Well, after that not fantastic game of chess, let's try a word search, shall we? Let's see. Please choose a puzzle category. Animal kingdom, home and garden, places and things, science and fantasy, work and leisure. Let's do science and fantasy. The study of. Oh, this. Okay. Biology. Amazing sound effects. You know, why do I feel like a science teacher right now? I really shouldn't be, to be honest. Anthropology. Again, nice sound effects. Meteorology. archaeology. You know, this really isn't that hard. Psychology. Okay, why can't I just micro, like, do that? That's pretty pathetic. Oh. Well, apparently I was just doing it the wrong way. Theology. Physics. Okay, come on. Hello. No, it doesn't have the ology in it, so chemistry. Ecology. Botany, yeah. Geology, yeah. Aren't geography and geology just the same thing? Just different words? I really don't know at all. Let's see. We've got optometry, yeah, I really don't know. Nope. You know, at first, word searches can seem easy. But sometimes, you know, they just get difficult to the point where you just give up. That actually happened to me one time, but I don't really feel like talking about it. Philos. Let's see. This is gonna take like, what, an hour? I know my teachers say this only takes like 10 minutes at best, but to me that's just a complete lie. Okay, so. Geography. You know how I said I feel like a science teacher right now? Well, if I was a science teacher, I would probably be giving out the answers and explaining what they are. But some of these, I haven't learned yet, so I don't really feel like Googling them right now. Well, two words left. That's good. Astronomy. That's like astronaut stuff, right? Oh no, I lied about that thing that if I was a science teacher, that I wasn't a science teacher because I'm not teaching these things. Sorry, I told you what astronomy is. We have one more word left. Good thing I don't know what this is. So. Wait, I did biology, right? Yeah. That must be another way to get it, or something. I guess... Oh, customize. Oh man, can't choose a custom color. Let's do this pink, just because, I don't know. Great puzzle. You know what, I give up, just... Oh, you can add your own. Well, okay. Food. Title. Necessary things to live. At least the way you pronounce it is the same as live with an E. Let's add apple. Banana. Well, chicken nuggets. See, veggies. Broccoli. And I spelled that wrong, but I don't care. Yeah, that should be good. Save. Well, can I save? Words to add. Pizza, I guess. Oh, come on. Mashed potatoes. Okay, you know what? It's not letting me save this next game. So, next game is Jigsaw Maverick. Well, there you have it, folks. Classic 2001 errors. And it's not gonna load. Well, that game was a failure. Let's play the next game, which is Juggler. Okay. Yeah, I'm doing okay right now. You know, in real life, I'm not really good at juggling. Like, I know some of you watching this might be good at juggling, but me personally, I'm not. Well, there's a mess to clean up. Okay, where are all these balls coming from? And I dropped 4. Nice. Well, game over.
Game over, yeah!
Well, next game is Mancala 2000 edition. I've played this game before in person. Oh, that's the... Okay. And... Why does the computer player get to have another turn? Why? Because you don't care about us humans? Huh? Huh, Arthur Crump? I'm just kidding. The computer player is probably better than me. So I actually do understand why, maybe. You know, I was never really good at Mancala, ever. Well, I'm out of marbles, and I don't want to play again. Alright, moving on from that, we have Monte Carlo Patience. I don't know how to play this game, so that's an immediate rage quit. Well, our next game from Mancala, because I just quit on Monte Carlo, however you call it, is Rock Slide. And I don't know if they wanted to relate this to the disaster, you know, like Rock Slides, or was it called Mud Slide? I think I'm getting confused with something in science. I don't know. Oh, so this is Tetris. Just a rock version. Okay. You know, they used to have this on the Game Boy. And, you know, people would, like, go out and, you know, get this. I'm obviously not old enough to actually remember the Game Boy, because I wasn't, like, you know, born in the 90s. No, not the 90s, but the 80s. Game over. You won. Do you want to play again? No thanks. And what else do we have? Shark Dominoes. Start. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Apparently that's not 11. Player highest double domino. Play a domino or a pass. I don't get it. Pass. Play a domino or a pass. Okay, I'm just clicking around, so we're just gonna stop this right now. Moving on from that, we have strategist checkers, which is basically just checkers, just tries to say that it's a strategy game. And, you know, they're not lying, it really is. So, let's just start. Not a valid move. Nope. Well, that turned out to be a disaster. Anyways, moving on from that, we have Sub-Zero, which I don't know at all. Medium. Oh, so this is like bombastic. Okay. Well, this isn't good. Yep. Now he's tripping me. Got 20 more. I already know I'm gonna lose, so I'm not gonna bother with that. Next game we have is Wari 2000, which is also the last game on this disc. So apparently this is just Mancala. I don't know if this is supposed to be different, but at least this game cares about humans. Again, I'm just kidding. Please don't be offended. Actually, that was a really dumb thing to say. Well, unless any computers are watching this. But we all know computers aren't alive, so there's no point in saying that. Well, I'm getting tired and sick of this. Well, I had fun playing that. Come on. There you go, just gotta click it a couple of times. And now, time to insert the last game. This one. Hey, this one has an ESRB rating on here. Let me focus this in. Don't know if you can see that. This camera is out of focus. But it says everyone, so can go by this 3-year-old's watching. Okay, I inserted the disc. Let's do it the way we installed the board games. Now we just gotta go to Explorer. No, not Explorer. But Control Panel. Add or remove programs. Add new programs. CD or floppy. Next. Next. Windows was. Aw, man. should work. All of the houses, they didn't even spell pack right. Shortcut folder. Let's put it in the games folder. Okay. Finish. Oh, wow. Well, that setup was fast. We can get rid of this shortcut. Don't worry, it's not the whole thing. Just a shortcut. Okay. Now let's go into the games folder. And ultimate game pack. Wonder what it's doing now. Okay, let's try again. I don't know if it's setting up or what. Because it's like not doing. Oh, there it is. Ah, six screen. Yeah, I love 2001 images. Totally sarcasm. I guess we can wait for this to load. See you guys later. Oh, this menu is pretty cool. I have to be honest. We're gonna be playing every single game. Hopefully this hardware is good for it. I mean, this game is made in 2001, and you know, back then 1 gig of RAM was like amazing back then, but the way we see it now is just a useless piece of junk. So, hopefully this computer is what would have been a $1,000 computer back in the day. Space Cadet. But where's the 3D pinball? Truck Rally. Man, these games look fun. I might even be playing these, you know, whenever I'm not making a video. Bored. Puzzle. 3D tic-tac-toe. Tic-tac-toe like you've never seen before. Something that will cause you to go to an eye doctor. Blockade. Well, these games look fun. Cards. Is there Uno here? Nope, no Uno. These action games look pretty fun though, I'm not gonna lie. Amazing sound effects too. Well, we can start on the action section with Air Rescue. Level 1. Oh god. Well, I guess we have to save these people. Oh yeah, we have to. But how though? I'm pressing enter, but, you know, nothing's working. So I guess I'll just avoid the tanks. You know, I'm just imagining how cool this would be back in the day. Even though this would be considered what our games are now back then. Well, this video is certainly gonna be long. Maybe not. Well, the next game that looks interesting to me after that is, what's Deep Space? Whatever. Extreme Shootout. Is this what Call of Duty was back then? Just G-rated? Yeah, this aiming is like... Okay, this gun does not follow this aiming thing correctly. Like, I can... Like, sometimes it'll work, like, right now. But other times, when it's, like, really up high, like, here, it will just not work. And I cannot go up any higher, so. Well, that sucked. Well, next interesting game to me is Fleet Commander. Looks like Star Fox. Like, I already see the... At least you can do barrels. Just barrels for life. I don't see how this is hard at all. This is just hold down the left key and, you know, you'll be good. Yeah, I'm getting kind of dizzy from this. But hey, whatever. Oh no. I'm assuming that red bar thing at the top is my health. So I think I'm doing pretty good. Well, it's not as easy as you think, actually. Hopefully, Sharpshooter will do better than that Extreme Shootout game. Okay, you see, this is the aiming that should have been in Extreme Shootout. Not that piece of crap aiming that you call... Actually, don't know what to call it. Well, I'm awfully close to missing 10 targets. And there I go. Well, last game in the action section, because I'm going to be doing these other sections too. Except for board, because we played board games in the on the last CD. Let's do Truck Rally 2. Okay, this is not an easy game to... You know what? Maybe the best way is just to cheat. Okay? Just... Nitro. Oh, what? You mean I'm just gonna go across the whole stage? I'm in lap 4. Yeah, screw that car. Sorry for that yell there, if I scared any of you. And I give up. Well, let's go over to the puzzle section and, well, we have that, I guess. Blockade. And it's color cubes. Enigma, what's that? Gears. Camatron. Kino. Cubed. Oh, so this is supposed to be Candy Crush. Okay. Well, at least this is much easier. Okay. Oh man, can't do it with a single cube. You know, this game is easy. Like, it's just... You just select blocks that are matching. Ooh, I think we hit the jackpot. Yep. Nope, I'm getting rid of all of these blocks. I don't care if I just beat the level. I'm getting rid of all of them. Well, we can't move these, so... Yeah, that was... Okay, Alright, you know what, let's just move on. Metal Madness. Out of time. Okay, I gotta be honest. What Okay. What is this MS Paint made caterpillar thing? Okay, this is what could be made by, like, what, a 7-year-old? Maybe better? I don't know. Ping pong cannon. I guess we can try that. So you literally just have to hit the targets. It's easy enough, so I'm not really gonna complain. Okay, you know what, just let's move on. Robot Rampage. Is this trying to predict the future or something? Shapeshifter tactic. Trap it. Vertical drop. Yeah, this is basically Tetris. Yep, just 3-dimensional shapes. And, sad that this does not have any music like Tetris on the Game Boy or something. Yeah, I'm kind of stuck, so I'm gonna give up on this one. And that's about it for the puzzle games. Now let's do the last one, which are cards and, yeah, I do not know how to play any of these. Yeah, so, that's gonna end it for this video. Well, I still have stuff to say, so, whatever.
And it's time to eject the last game.
Okay.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed that add-on to playing 3D Pinball Space Cadet. And I'll see you in the next video.